My friend Brendan recently met up with this next landscape contractor who taught him all about how to make the outdoors flourish using eco-friendly design.
If you can turn your house into a home, why not turn your backyard into an oasis? Black Mountain Landscape Design knows how to turn your big dreams into big realities. Thank you so much for having me here.
You're welcome.
We're sitting here in this beautiful desert paradise that is completely your working. What brought you into this industry in the first place?
My folks ran a greenhouse and flower shop that they owned in Viroqua, Wisconsin, and I feel like I'm going back to my roots. When I see a yard for the first time, it's a blank canvas, and I meet with the owners. We design with their wishes in mind, and we want it to be not only really nice looking, but we want it to be practical for them. I like to think we give good customer service. We listen to the homeowners.
If I were to have a backyard, I would love it to be sustainable.
We want to use drought-tolerant plants and use drip irrigation where feasible. We like to design sustainably, and the biggest part of that for us is water consumption.
Now, I'd love to see this yard more in depth. Can you describe all the areas in the backyard?
Because we had to terrace it because of the slope, we have all these various areas. We've got the patio where we are sitting with the pergola. Adjacent to that, we've got the deck with the jacuzzi and the fire pit.
Must have.
Nice little sitting area up there. We've got the orchard that wraps around to the back property line. And then we've got various planting beds throughout.
You have as many different types of cultures in this backyard as we have in California. Look, you're gonna absolutely dig your new outdoor space when you work with Black Mountain Landscape Design. Plant the seed by sending them a quick email at bmldesign@yahoo.com.
Need a detox for your closet? I mean, hi, I know I do. Let's be real. Detox your space and your mind with this organizational expert.